Yeah, so we're just going to for the Game Master.
I hacked in and disconnected it, so I can do this for myself. I wish it's going to be a very, very dangerous mission.
So I'm going to be recording on top of here. In today's video, we have to get access to Project Logo, Pumpkin Patch, and Game Master's secret headquarters so we can stop YouTube from being...
Hi. What are we going to have?
Bye bye. Okay, you guys, this is important. If we get detected by anyone while we're in the invisibility ninja method. Oh, I know who that is. I know who that is. Used to. This is definitely in season 5.
Definitely season 5. That's another dish.
Do we know? Don't turn it over.
I'm not going to turn it over. What? I'm going to check if you're in it. Series 1. Oh no, hang on. We're in the wrong bit. Horrible Histories. Boom. Ooh. Stuart Highwayman.
There's no Stuart Highwayman.
No Stuart Highwayman.
No, it's a lady.
Oh, okay.
That's Mary Shelley, that's the greatest star.
Frankenstein.
No, that's a doctor's name. The monster was called Adam.
Oh, okay. You remind me. You want that one? And that one? Okay. Ready.
Okay, guys, so we've got to get access into the headquarters. So last time went. Okay, guys. We just get detected. No, we need to get detected. Run! Okay, so the first thing we need to do when we did the last mission, with the blaster, we find a bunch of secret clues that led us to the blaster. And that's when the Game Master came up through my phone and started there.
That one as well.
Lucky you guys, so will we just detect you? No, don't come from the camera! Oh my god! Faces everywhere. Okay guys, so there's our 4 saved number. No, we need to get access in. We just got access! We just got access.
Have I missed the page? Yeah, there we go. Once upon a time, there was a little old lady who loved gingerbread. She liked gingerbread. One day, she had a little gingerbread man. She lit the oven to bake. Oh, good pussycat. He's got his eye open. The old lady bent down to put the gingerbread man in the oven. But before she could close the door, feet bounced onto the floor. Then the gingerbread man ran out of the bright blue door. Oh, he didn't want to be cooked. Oh, the gingerbread man ran away from the lady. He ran right out of the kitchen. He ran past the rabbit and the red robin. There's the red robin. And there's the robin. Run, run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. As he ran down the road, the gingerbread man met a dog. Stop, little gingerbread man.
Oh my god, you've been with a tin. Oh my god, no!